This aircraft spiraled out of control after the horizontal stabilizer broke. There was nothing the pilots could have done to prevent the crash. Here's the ATC recording of that.
We are in a dive here.
Say again, sir.
Yeah, we're out of 26,000 feet. We are in a vertical dive. Not a dive yet, but we've lost vertical control of our airplane.
Yeah,
we got it back under control. We're at 24,000 feet. Kind of stabilized.
Alaska 261, you over here with me? Yes, sir.
Plane's in earnest, sir. And he's just hit the water.
Yes, sir. He hit the water. He's down.
Okay.